On day one, I started off by placing a noggin on Plant Island. Then I named it Jacob after a dear friend of mine. I then placed a mammoth, which it wouldn't sing until later. And the next thing I did was get a bakery. I did bake some cookies and then fed it to my mammoth. Next, I removed some small trees and then brought a torch after that, and I placed it over here. Then I found Nugget's favorite, and then he gave me some coins as a reward. I then added a second bakery, then fed my mammoth to level 2. Next, I discovered Drumbler, and after that, I brought Torchammer and Drumbler together to get another Drumbler. Yes, another Drumbler. On day 2, I was rewarded $25 as in celebration of Christmas. I then collected all my master's coins and bread from my bakeries. I tried breeding a T-Rex with Torchammer and Drumbler, but didn't got it. I did hatch my Drumbler, but I sold it immediately. And then after some try and error, I got my T-Rex, and I'm going to wait. On day 3, I hatched my new Potbelly, which will be very useful for later. After finding his perfect spot, it was feeding time. After getting Potbelly to level 4, I breed him along with T-Rex to get the 4th element monster. And I did not. Apparently, I got another T-Rex. Since I might be needing it, I might as well upgrade to Castle White. And while I'm at it, I got 500 food from playing with the wheel. On day 4, I tried again. And apparently, I did not. However, I got another Potbelly. The next thing I want to do is to visit Rance Island. And let me just say, these islands look pretty awesome. Some of them were well organized and well decorated, but this gives me an idea for what I can do in the future. The next thing I want to do is to add friends, but I don't have any. So I'm going to get my friend code right here. If you guys have me, I'll be your friend and I'll be able to visit your islands. On day 5, I logged into the game and got 10 diamonds just for showing up. After that, I did my daily routine by collecting coins and collecting food from my monsters and bangaries. Then I tried to get Bringard and Brad, but suddenly I didn't have no long once more. Next, I wanted to spend some time in the Coliseum. I started by teleporting Noggin and Torchammer and getting them to level 5. After that, I won the battle. And I must say, I expect this to be much harder. Like this one, where I had to do it twice with Noggin. At least I got a new costume from him. On day 6, I got a key just for showing up. And I don't know what this is for. Next, I placed my third T-Rex on Plant Island. Before I was able to hatch my 4th, I decided to buy a Torchammer and a Noggin, as I would need them for backups for my coin farm. The next thing I did is to breed a frog, which will soon become the replacement of my Drumbler. After finding a place for this guy, I got him to level 3. I just need 2 more 2 element monsters and I'll be able to do more quests. On day 8, for some reason, the recorder I'm using wasn't working and it had to run on a terrible frame rate. So I'm just gonna use pictures instead. Anyways, I got almost 300,000 coins when I logged in today. I then went back to Plant Island and collected all my coins. And I even got a new T-Rex. I then hatched a frog at a mall and got them both to level 5 so I can take them to the Coliseum. They first need to get to level 3, the same level as Drumbler. On day 8 when logging in, I got a costume for this guy. After doing that, I did some activities on Plant Island. And I even hatched my new T-Rex. Then I brought some vision torches, which was going to be extremely useful when breathing. In the Coliseum, I hatched a new T-Rex, and I decided to train him to level 4. After that, I did static damage, which I instantly regret because, as like any event which is hard, I lost. When I logged in on day 9, I got 8,000 treats, and nothing was pretty appealing for that day. I hatched my new T-Rex, reached a goal for adding a friend, spun the wheel to get 3 relics, and bred the Emperor again, and still no luck. I guess breeding torches are only for better monsters. After that, I decided to visit a friend, and his island was quite mediocre. This dude even got a whale and bread, and those thistles who sound low-key. Also, if you want to add me, just add my friend code. On day 10, I did my usuals. I collected every coin from the monsters and then bred another T-Rex, And by some sort of miracle, I finally got one. Finally. Since he'll be coming in 2 days, I decided to clear half of the plant island. Over to the Coliseum, I placed an octopus. And with the power of the ads, I got him to level 4 for now. And I tried doing some versus battles. And I didn't want quite one. But hey, I still gotta stop my efforts.